Hey, I'm gonna make this light really short for you so you can't make it through it, okay? And if you do run it, I'm gonna record you running it. What? I'm gonna record you running this light because I'm gonna make it really short. Gotcha. Don't worry, nobody else made it through either. Hey, I'm gonna make this light really short so you can't make it through. Did you like that? That little prank? I got you. I got her so good. Zoom in on her. Hey, I'm gonna make this light really, really short for you so you can't get through it, okay? I'm gonna get you so good with this prank. Show the light.
Got you.
Got you, you sucker. Hey, I'm gonna make this light really short for you so you can't make it through. They asked me where I was going, I said, I don't know. And then he said, hell if I don't change my ways. Is this your wife?
This is.
Is this your husband?
That's my husband.
Is that your baby?
That's my baby.
Is this your stranger?
That's my stranger.
That's my stranger.
But two of my kids always say, they're gonna be YouTube famous. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna be YouTube
famous. Mama's YouTube famous first.
I hope not.
Don't tell that.
Right. Oh, I'm in the public transport, broom, broom. Say hi, mister.
Hey, what's going on?
Welcome where?
Sarasota, Florida.
This is Sarasota. Hi,
that was soda.
Shelby.
Oh my God.
Hi.
Excuse me.
You guys look like you're having fun, especially you. Hey, slow down, boys. I don't want you to get hurt. What up?
They want you to come to our dance show tonight.
They what? Your what show?
We're having our a dance show tonight.
A dance show? Who dances? All of you?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What time?
7.
Ooh. I might be able to come. Ooh, I can come for sure. Ooh, I'm definitely coming. I don't have any plans. Well, it was great for you guys to meet me, and I gotta go though.
What's your name?
Ross.
YouTube. Yeah, bro.
What's up, man? What channel? Hey, screw you. Dude, YouTube. I don't know you. That's really funny. Hey, you're, I don't know you.
Will you dance for us?
What? Yeah, of course. All
right.
What do you want me to dance to?
This. You're the small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere.
La la la.
Walking down the boulevard. Searching in the night.
You gonna dance with me, sir?
No thanks, I'm driving.
You're driving. No thanks, I'm busy driving. La 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 la. Da da da. Da-da-da. Join my band! Da.
What do you got?
I don't know. Let me open it.
That's a terrible unboxing.
What a shame.
Your time is up.
You look just like him, dude.
I figured. Yo, yo.
It's Mr. Shoulder Dislocator's birthday today.
They call me the Punisher.
Happy birthday, Shoulder Dislocator.
One of the comments, someone was like, bleep that new guy.
Screw that, Shoulder Dislocator. He sucks. I'm feeling pretty exhausted because Jake's been telling terrible jokes the whole night and I just have to laugh because it's his birthday. When something happens that sucks to you and then looking back on it like a long time after it, you can say, hindsight's funny.
He says, I've been telling terrible jokes.
Jacob actually said that joke. If you think it's terrible, that was Jacob who said that joke. If you don't think it's terrible, it was me.
I didn't want to get bit. I threw him in the medium.
Did you?
Yeah. He was a snapping turtle. I was like, well, I grabbed him and he started just flailing. I dropped him right in the road. So then I was like, and I picked him up again and he started freaking out again. So then I just threw him as far as I could into the medium towards the water he was going to. And then I went and picked Gia up from school, came back on going that way. And I see him on the other side of the road, belly up.
Oh, no. Yeah. The turtle that he saved ended up getting crushed by a car. Because he threw it halfway through the road.
The risk reward just wasn't there.
Get bit, save a turtle.
Lose a digit, save a turtle.
All right, Billy says those groups of bikers, we should like have it set up to where we're driving by them in a truck or something, and somebody's holding on to me, but as we drive by them, I'm hanging out on the side to where I can like just like grab them and take them with us in the truck. It's like swoop them up. I said I should be dressed up like an eagle.
You gotta be willing to pay for his bike though to do your good.
Oh, yeah. I'm in a big eagle costume. You're coming with us. Just like grab him. Oh, it's so funny. Have the bed of my truck set up with a bunch of twigs and like it's a big nest. Billy's dressed up in a baby bird costume. They're stuck in the nest. Mama bird's not letting you go until baby bird eats. Until you're regurgitated. See my vlogs early by signing up for my mailing list. And also support this channel and help it grow financially by watching the vlogs that we send to you in the email, because we actually get to display a bunch of ads and then the video. And that means money for me, money for this channel, money for Billy, money for Morgan. And it really helps us a lot. So sign up for the email list. Sign up for the fax list. We're gonna be sending out faxes of my videos to everybody early. And then we're also sending out physical letters of the link to my Braille. New video in Braille. And there's a bunch of ads on the letters also in Braille. So feel the video that I send you. Let me know how it feels. You can help this channel grow and you can see the vlogs early. Do it. Seek first to understand before being understood. Try to notice in every conversation who is being understood and who is understanding. Actually think about it the next week and who you talk to. Comment what you notice. Like, did you feel fully expressed? Did you feel fully understood about what you're saying? Do you think that they felt totally understood when they were talking to you about whatever they were talking about? So you're just driving with all the bees in your truck?
In the back.
In the back, yeah. Until they all disappear?
Okay.
You're just gonna let them be free at all the red lights and stuff?
I just let them be.
Yeah, this light was literally like 1 or 2 seconds long. Literally. Look at that. Look it. The freaking light is already yellow. What the freak was that? What was that? Literally 2 cars got through. The rest had to run it. Thank you for watching. That's all for today. Thanks. Bye.